Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? So we're gonna look at the first room here at the St. George Children's Museum. It has the government room, the bank, as you can see here, and the grocery store. But the first one thing I wanna show you is this working ATM. Because as you can see, it actually dispenses money. It's hard to do all this with. Okay, there we go.
Ta-da!
Then you just deposit it right in there. And then in here, one thing that was said when we had the banking, before the banking was even set up, one guy, his name was Steve, he said, "I've worked with banks my whole life. How can you make banking fun?" And then one of our directors said, "Oh, just give us the funding and we'll show you how." And yes, they have made it fun. So they have this little desk here where you can do the whole till. Little kids love this stuff. You get to do the money there from the ATM, and whether or not they're closed, they have this little computer where they can learn about the money and stuff. And they even have these deposit boxes here. Then, one of the coolest things about the bank, yeah, we have this fabric money. Don't put paper in here, but you put it in this right here. And you can just put one, put a bunch, as long as the fabric kind of, press the button, and there it goes. Nice and fun. And then you got this little security camera that shows what's going on. And then the most popular room here is definitely the grocery store. It's looking pretty clean right now because I just tried to put a bunch of stuff away. But we have sandwiches, the fruits and vegetables, and then you have the registers, even barcode scanners, and of course dress-ups, the aprons. And yeah, this was wonderfully partnered with Smith's, obviously, same with Zions Bank for the bank part. And then this part, the government room, a lot of it actually came from the old Children's Museum in Vegas. So like this little part where it has local, state, federal government, press a button, and then it sings the song of the places. But right here you also have your voting machine. And then here a little bit about the state. Even little things there, you can dress up. Wonderful posters here. And if you're wondering why isn't Trump right there, because people kept on taking off the picture. So it's nice and behind this plexiglass, be safe. So that's it for now, and you keep smiling.